with humble hearts, God, and uplifted hearts, God, praying, God, that you would have your way in this place, Lord Jesus. Forgive us of every sin, of every iniquity, of every transgression, oh God. We pray in the now, God, and we invoke your presence in this holy place. We pray, God, that you would release, God, a mighty Shekinah glory in this place, Lord. We bind up every foul territory of demon that will try to infiltrate this place and that will try to
your word.